should say this, Aaron. Looks like WandaVision star Elizabeth Olsen has gotten the next other bit following up the success of WandaVision. It's important that Elizabeth Olsen will be playing the role of killer Candy Montgomery in the upcoming HBO Max miniseries centered on the Duck. Elizabeth Olsen will star as Montgomery in the series from Evening Wise and the other duo, Amy Kelly and Nicole Kidman. Written by Kelly and directed by Homeland's own director, Leslie Linklater. Love and Death is Spot On is inspired by the book Happiness of Love, a true story of passion and death in the suburbs, and a collection of authors from Texas on monthly. The series revolves around two church-going couples ignoring a small-town family life in Texas until somebody picks up their mask. Long story short, Candy Montgomery pretty much kills her husband. Like I said, is a limited series about the true story of Wally, Texas housewife, Candy Montgomery's murder of Betty Gore. I messed up. She didn't kill her husband. She killed someone else, but still, it's about someone who killed someone. And I love anything that involves I do like making true story about killers. I know this definitely sounds real because I think maybe there's also developing a series based on the same story with the boss playing around. So it looks like I guess we're going to have one or two stories about this. Hey, I love Elizabeth Olsen. You know, she was great in WandaVision. It's not just even her, like, I guess in WandaVision, I think I've been doing it. I think she's a wonderful thing. But hey, it's really cool to see her in another TV show. Of course, her next role, you know, she's going to be returning as a Wanda mastermind with the upcoming Doctor in Multiverse Madness. Oh, she has that coming. But hey, this definitely sounds cool. I mean, the story sounds intriguing. I think Elizabeth Olsen playing a killer, okay, would be cool. Her playing her role from like a witch killer, cool. I guess this time you can't say Agatha. Did it, so, but anyway, yeah, looking forward to check the series out. I'm probably even more interested in this one than the Elizabeth Moss. I don't know, I love Elizabeth Moss, but I'm really curious to see how cool Elizabeth Moss will be as a killer. Anyway, let me let you guys. What are your thoughts on Elizabeth Moss playing killer Kenny Montgomery in this HBO Max limited series, Love and Death? Do you know much about the true story it's based on? Are you even a fan of Elizabeth Moss? Do you like the sound of it? Drop comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This is